so. Dunnels beneath. Yes. That's a Terminator. No. Codex Astartes says that I should strafe. Okay, so. Destroy all heretics. Heavy bolt ammo, yes please. So I have a pretty good amount of heavy bolter rounds actually so far, so let's check around for any secrets. Yes. Good thing you came. I'm all messed up. I'm actually pretty bad shape. I should descend. Well, I wonder if I jump here. I actually can steer him a bit in on the air. Hail to the Emperor Heretic. Machine spirit. Praise the Omnisiah. Okay, how in the name of Omnisiah I can get out of here? So I'm here, I should make my way here, probably, and then over there. Alright. Emperor guides my way.
Hail to
Plague Toad. Lesser Plague Toad. This doesn't look so good. How many heavy po- I have still extra good bolter rounds for this. Pretty sweet. Didn't lose much of anything. Okay, this is place I've been before. So over here, over here. Ambul. Where's the Ambul? Here. Still Kraken rounds. Oh, this is basic rounds in heavy bolter are Kraken rounds. So that means armor piercing. Okay, heavy bolter. Vengeance launcher. Wow. This must be one of those new guns. Picking birds, yes sir. Ancient Ambul. This is not that strong really. Well, he's boss, so. Okay, he was pretty strong, crushed. So, heavy bolter is it? Here he is. Come here. So normal ambush and then there's the ancient ones. So these are good against light targets. Vengeance launchers. So they are some kind of rockets or whatever. Okay, these are pretty powerful against. This is basically grenade launcher. And Terminator. Purge is over, but there's still enemies to kill. Okay, that. Okay. Here, maybe? Yes. Okay, Vengeance Launcher is pretty good against Chaos Space Marines. Thank you. Yeah, this went well. Really short level actually. I'm still waiting the grab cannon. Potential heresy warning. Yeah, that's a stick. Something you can actually stick to this game. Potential heresy warning. Codex Astartes tells us to look every corner. Way. And purge everything. Manual banishment. Okay, I shot everything from the heavy bolter. Which might have not been the best idea ever, but... Yes, this is firefight. Collect all of these contents so I get some armor. Because Space Marines get armor from their contempt. It should be actually from their fate, but yeah, contempt works. Some kind of elevator. I'm almost dead. Yep, let's avoid that one. Yes, do not try to block the rush of the ambulance. Musta siivota jälkesi. Yep, koululappu tänään. Jotain mitä haen, niinpä. Muista siivota jälkesi. Tämmönen peli kuin Visceral Cleanup Detail tuli testattua tuossa, olikohan se joku 2000-luvun puolessa välissä. Ja se oli tällainen näin, että missä, se oli siivoja simulaattori. Se lähti siitä liikkeelle, että mitä niinku siivoja tekee, kun se Space Marine on tullut ja ampunut kaikki avaruusolennot seinille jossain tukikohdassa ja käyttänyt kaikki ensiapupaketit. Siinä pelattiin ihan oikeasti siivoja, mikä luuttua ne veret pois ja kerää hylsyt ja kaikki gipit ja pistää ne niinku jäteastia. Ja sitten siinä täytyy vielä vaihtaa vettä, koska se vesi meni liian veriseksi jossain vaiheessa. Niin tämmönen siivoamispeli, Visceral Cleanup Detail, oli täysin juuri sitä, mitä on työkseen tehnyt. Esimiespaikka Savonlinnassa. Ilmeisesti autoetu osana palkkaa. Toi on tosi hyvä toi autoetu, koska siis siivoit joutuu käyttämään ihan törkeästi niiden omia autoja muuten hyväksi, ja siitä tulee kuluja ja no, se ei ole kivaa. I have the higher ground now. Niinpä Jari. Yeah. Definitely need to get. We were just talking about how janitors actually need bonus for their salary because they need to use their own cars. And with these fuel prices, it's like really big number of money. Now I'm actually. It's life. Okay, that's Terminator. Boltgun, oi oi. Tää on super hard. This is like a kind of super shotgun basically. Three shots and Terminator is down. Okay, Boltgun seems to have some sort of range as well. That's usually used against vehicles in Warhammer 40k. Both keys. Okay, somebody wasn't happy about me. We have here. Interesting. Okay, so this is elevator down. Oh, Lords of Danes! Oh no. And Lord of Danes is probably angry. That's the Exalted Flamer. Luckily, course of action, but... Okay. All is fine, all is fine. Aura of Doom, mega damage. Okay, so now we need to shoot him with the something really big. Okay, that's the end of Lord of Chains. Now gather all of these. Medical item revealed, yeah. So basically it was I was faster and I did more damage, so it was sensible that I shoot with the biggest gun, Lord of Chains. Otherwise it's going to be like really long war against that bird thing, Lord of Chains. So let's see how much we have. Hidden Sins. I wonder if we are closing in the end of the game. Fragmented energy readings increasing, proximity improvement triggers the chaotic. Okay, red key was this close. Well, this looks promising. I don't think the Chaos Incursion in Graia was never fully explained in Space Marine. Milloinkahan tuollakaan on yläpölyt pyyhitty viimeksi? Siitä on aika hyvä arvio, se on 10 000 vuotta aikaisemmin. Koska niin kun, silloin oli keisari ja silloin oli imperiumissa kaikki asiat lainausmerkeissä hyvin. Mutta nyt galaksissa on vain sotaa ja siivoojia ei arvosteta. Okay, nyt päästiin yläpölyihin. Now we are actually trying to clean the upper dust. And these puny pipes actually can withstand Space Marine's weight. Okay, what's next? Okay, this looks really inviting. Let's return here after a bit. Maybe commercial break or something. Okay, so we know that we can get to the warp by there, and it's probably planned in this level that we are going to like go there. Yeah, we need this door open. But we didn't purge it, everything here, yet. So let's purge everything here. Health full, okay. This is fine. So here, and then we go to the warp through the portal. And this is 100% heresy. But apparently it led to some locked room perhaps, rather than so apparently I can actually kill those when they are in a row. Okay, now I know what the weapon I will use against that one. Ambulance. basically this is a weapon you use against tanks. So it's superheated something. Because this is like too many times this game is leading you just to go astray basically. Without any clear knowledge of what's happening. Do I have a key? I do have a key. Walkie weapon. Wow. This is like Dark Age of Technology weapon. Okay, I have everything I need. Probably. This weapon is at least 10,000 years old. Okay, this is better. Melta weapon is much better against Ambul than Volkite weapon, apparently. Volkite weapon is kind of beam or something. Now game is giving me ammunition. Probability of heretics around 100% prepare armament. So there's a boss battle or something in front of. Yep. So what is this place? Too quiet. Ah. Ah, that guy again. Eat my Volkite weapon. Pink is bad color, okay? Ouch. Well, that wasn't so bright idea. Okay, any health packs? For the Emperor! So we played the FFG's game and that was pretty cool. But the rules are not the system isn't so good.